Just let our baby go. In his water.
Yeah, just sit in his bag for, I'm gonna say 20 minutes because
the water in the tank was only
65 degrees and his water was closer to 57, 58. So I had a temperature, I had a thermometer in his bag, and I obviously have a temperature on my tank, and I waited till they both ran 65. And now that he's free, I did take the chiller off the tank. So the tank's gonna be maintained right around 68 degrees. So,
but we will
obviously keep an eye on it because we don't want it to get too warm.
This tank is very reflective. You can see me in it and everything.
I'm trying to stay out of the reflection. But isn't he beautiful?